How's the starting line, man?
It's
very muddy.
First, but then I got lost on the first lap, and then I got back on track and he was gone.
But you got him and then just struggled all day.
Yeah.
Then the bike blew up. How'd you do?
Seven.
How was your first lap?
I kind of struggled just because my first laps are always bad because I'm learning the track. I need to learn how to just go with it the first lap too. But after that, I got going and made a bunch of passes.